Hey folks, it's Landon Wexler. We have a new friend to visit at the Dallas Zoo. According to zoo officials, one of their hippos gave birth to a calf named Kahlo on October 30th. Kahlo had been spending her first couple weeks with her mother. You can go visit Kahlo at the zoo now. For up-to-the-minute weather, download the CW33 app and click on weather.